Life is a struggle. It's a challenge. It's suffering. And you're not always going to win.
You're going to go through disappointment. You're going to go through setbacks. You're going to go through failure. You're going to go through things in your life not working out, failed dreams. And when you're in a storm, it's hard to see sunshine. There's going to be detours, roadblocks, challenges, wrecks, unexpected things that happen in your life. I want you to find the beauty in your storm. I want you to find the beauty in being lost. You're in control of how you see life, how you determine life.
Your circumstances should never determine your attitude. That should be your choice. I'm encouraging you to make a choice.
You're in control of the definitions of your life. Can't nobody control that but you. So right now in your storm and your confusion and you being lost, and you not knowing what's next, I want you to think right now what that loss or setback in your life is going to build in your life.
What is it that will make it worth it for you to face the rejections, the brainstorm, and not be intimidated and say, I can do this? What is it that will make it worth it for you to raise the bar on yourself and say, I've got some more stuff in me? What is it that will make it worth it for you to make know your vitamin, that you become empowered by it? What is it that will make it for you when you want to give up and things are working against you? What is it that will help you get back up again?
When everything's relaxed and peaceful, yes, we know what we want to be. We know the person we want to become, right? Very easy and calculated in that rhyme to reason, when nothing's on the line. But as soon as the heart starts to race, or the built-in, the pressure of the lifestyle, the wife, the family, or the job, all of a sudden, oh, we start to settle.
I don't want to be that person that's great when everything is going all good, but when something goes wrong, they flee and they want nothing to do with it. I want to be that person that's going to show up rain, sleet, or snow, and they're going to give you everything they got. You got to take my life before you take my drive. I'm talking concrete commitment. I'm talking a commitment that says, I am going to stay true to what I said I would do long after the mood that I've set it in has left. Because character is not something we inherit. Character is something we got to wake up every single day. We got to fight and we got to build it. In the midst of adversity, in the midst of challenges, in the midst of failures, we got to get up every single day. We got to fight for peace. We got to fight for happiness. We got to fight for joy.
Don't quit. Don't give up. Don't be a victim. Don't take the easy path. Don't squander this life. Instead, live with fortitude.
There's times when you think, is there anything that can justify as to why I'm always going through something off? Sometimes nothing ever makes sense that you're going through. I'm going through hurt, I'm going through pain, there's death in my family, there's sickness everywhere. But I tell you what, you can't throw in the towel. It just means it's time for you to fight hard. It's time for you to stand tall. Lift your head to the sky and say, I will overcome this. I will fight back. There's always something good that can come from bad.